on 9 o'clock news. Dad and Zimbo are going nuts.
Yeah, they're building things and trying to be creative. The reports just keep coming in.
Check this out.
Okay, it's all ready. I know I'm going to win. I know I'm going to win. You want to hear it?
Yes, I would love to hear it.
Okay, here it is ready. It's all done.
Wow, that is something.
I'm going to win.
Reflections photo contest? I can totally win that. Watch me take this great picture of myself.
Wow, that's crazy.
I know, here are some more.
I'm totally gonna win the Reflections Art Competition with this picture. What could I do? Ode to Stinky Feet? No. The life and times of Mud? No. The Lorax Stole Christmas.
The Lorax Stole what?
Nothing. Nothing.
Hey, Dad.
Hi.
Do you know what this means?
What?
It means that it's reflection time again at Fox Hills.
Oh yeah, that's right, I've heard of this. The theme for this year's reflection contest is Believe, Dream, Inspire.
Whoa, what a great theme. It looks like the dads are trying to take over the reflections again this year. Here's some more proof.
Take 250. Indiana Jones and the Lost Lego. Action! Dun da dun da dun da da dun da dun da dun da da dun da da da. Here, get your hat on, Michelle. You're like the A-star actress. Working with actresses these days. Okay, I'll double your fee. Come on, let's go. Take 1,434. Action! Dun da dun da. We're making my movie for the reflection for my reflections contest entry.
Hey, Dad. Reflections off of kids.
Wait a minute, Sam. Was that your dad? Right. Here's some more.
Dad, what are you doing?
I want a candy bar, so I'm entering reflections in dance.
Doesn't
Was that even a dance?
Well, good thing the reflections contest isn't for dads.
I know. I think us kids can do a much better job.
I'm so glad my dad isn't doing, will never do something as embarrassing.
Kirby, we have one more tape. You might be shaking my fist at me.